In this video, we're going to learn how to create the procedure type of method. These methods just do something and they don't return anything. Now, we start by clicking on this hexagon here. We can either create a method in the scene, or we can create it in a superclass like Biped. The advantage of creating it in a scene is that it can control everything that's in the scene. The advantage of creating it in a superclass like Biped means that it gets inherited by all the different bipeds. For example, we might want to do a dance that every biped can do without changing the code. In that case, we'd probably do the superclass biped method. In this case, we want to make a method that can control everything in the scene, so we're going to make a scene type method. And again, like I said, we're going to do a procedure because we don't want to return anything. I'm going to say add scene procedure, and I'm going to say talk about day. Basically, the character is going to talk about their day. So I'm going to use lower camel case. So I have three words. All except the first one have an uppercase letter. The first word has a lowercase letter. Then I hit OK. And then I've got a scene method called talk about day. Now, anything that happens in here won't automatically get run. I have to activate it from my first method. So since it's a scene method, I go to this, and we can say, see the talk about day, and I can activate it right from there, and when I run it, it'll activate talk about day, and all the code in talk about day will execute.